Con, alright, shalom, shalom. I'm the brother Takwara, and I'm coming back with another lesson through the spirit and power of Yahweh Bashem Yahushai, Bashem Rakakudash, to edify the elect of the nation of Israel. But first and foremost, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to Abba Nawa, Yahweh Bahashem Yahushai, Bashem Rakakudash, Shal Amat. Con, and also want to give double honors to my teachers, the head apostles and elders of Great Millstone, that do rule well and that taught me this truth, men that are worthy of their double honors and peace and salutations to the elect Akim out there, that are pushing this word in truth and sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai Wahara Kakudash Barakatam to all the sincere Akim, man. Con, and I want to do a lesson. You know, and Lord willing, this lesson can be edifying to a hopeful elect, and I'm going to entitle this lesson that thou shalt not commit adultery, man. You know, and the reason why I'm doing this lesson, you know, is because you got a lot of these wicked niggas, man. You know, these wicked niggas in the nation of Israel, man. You so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians, man. You know, you got this. You got a lot of these wicked niggas, man, that are lusting, you know, after another man's woman, man. You know, or after another man's wife, which is wickedness in the eyes of Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai, man. You know, and that is what I want to show my people, according to the Bible, you know, that you're not supposed to commit adultery, which is having sex, you know, or lusting after another man's wife, man. You know, and for the woman, that they're not supposed to have sex with another man, all right? If they have their man, if they have their man, you know, they're not supposed to have sex with another man. You know, that is adultery, that is committing adultery, you know. And that is what I want to show them, you know, my people, according to the Bible, that they're not supposed to commit adultery, you know, because it's wicked in the eyes of Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai. So, like I said, Lord willing, this lesson can be edifying. So, without any further ado, I'm going to change the language. I'm going to go right into it. Kan, so shalom, brother, nga semina, brother, takwara. Ebe kumbaka nga wani nga krakti nga spirit fu amuruhi wang awansa wikar gado in true nena Yahweh in it Hebrews. Awansa wikar Jesus Christus in true nena Yahweh Shai in it Hebrews. Ebe kumbaka fko dua lesson. And nga amuruhi wang wani krakti nga spirit. A lesson this kan bawa khuluf op fudi wansa ebribi. Isafata. And a lesson mi wan do today. Naf bewees unu volgens a Bible tak. You no mag plegen overspel. En sa dat wantaki? Of sa dat ik hou in? Overspel. Ik gide manigre, ik betekent dat te wa man, isafato, ab seks na gwa trama vrouw, dat na overspel, gide manigre, isafato, you no mag ab seks na gwa trama vrouw, isafato, na wa wikit sani na aifu amuru hiwa, isafato, you no mag doing, a off, isafato, het is slecht, isafato, en gide umas ma overspel na tak, te de ab de man, de no mag ab seks na gwa trama, het is overspel, isafato, you no mag pliegen overspel volgens a Bijbel. Zafato, het is wickedness, het is slechtheid. In de ogen van Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai. Zafato, en dat mijn bewijs onder volgens de Bijbel. Zafato, dat is mijn aantak voeren. Moet ik rechtstreeks in de scriptures. Zafato, mijn aantak voeren naar direct moet. Moet ik eerst de scripture. Zafato, zoek ik even. Zalakje. Kan. So this is Exodus chapter 20 verse 14, and it says, and this is one in the Ten Commandments. So this, it says Exodus chapter 20 verse 14, thou shalt not commit adultery. Je ziet dus als schrift ja van dat je mag op seks na gewoon gide manigre is af wat je mag op seks na gewoon ter maar vrouw. Je ziet dus dat ik had geschreven, thou shalt not commit adultery. Is dat wat? Dus die manningere, te wan manningere, een pleeg overspel. Te wan manningere, een pleeg overspel. Dat want dat een manningere dat een look of upsex na gewoon trauma vrouw. Dat na overspel. Dat na te wan manningere, een pleeg overspel. En te wan vrouw, een pleeg overspel. Want oma's maar, te wan oma's maar, een pleeg overspel. Na te a umas ma abe mang, ma e luku tramang, dat na overspel, of abseks na gwa tramang, dat na overspel gide umas ma, gide giwa umas ma, giwa vrouw, zafato, dat na overspel, jiji, ma wins, ma gide maningre, wins a maningre ap ome vrouw, zafato, ap pun na solanga de vrouw no ap de mang, zafato, want volgens a bebel wa man ka ap moro wa vrouw, Isafato, dat is wel wettelijk. Isafato, voor een man kan op moro een vrouw. Isafato, maar de vrouw, die nog mag op de masra, die nog mag op de man. Isafato, no so a off. Is dat foto in een aifu amoru hiwan? Dat je nog mag doen. Is dat foto dat amaniger wel nog mag doen. Is dat foto luku wang trama vrouw. San san af wang. San san def wang tramang dat amano mag doen. Is dat foto. Omdat anu van mang ma amai teken dus. Te luku anu mag. Is dat foto het is slecht. A wicked. Je volgt toch. Wang maniger aap seks na wang trama vrouw. Dat nou wicked praktijk. En na san dat even in de plaats. Furu tapa grond tapu. Vooral in a volg voor Israël. Dus hoe gaan we de ninger buskondre na de inki. Is dat foto. A people van amuru hiwan. De duen furu. Je volgt toch. Zalakje. Kan. So this is the next scripture in Leviticus chapter 20 verse 10. Is na Leviticus hoofdstuk 20 vers 10. Is dat foto. And it says. And the man that committed. Salakje. Kan. So this is Leviticus chapter 20 verse 10. And it says. And the man that committed adultery with another man's wife. You see. So that is adultery for the man. You know. Having sex when a man has sex with another man's wife. Man. That is adultery. And it's off. Isafato. You're not supposed to commit adultery. Why? Because it's wicked in the eyes of the Most High. Is dat foto? A wicked in de eye voor amore hiwan. Dus wat manninger nog mag plegen overspel. Nenge wat trauma vrouw. Maar nog mag abseks. Nenge wat trauma vrouw. Het is niet wettelijk. Ano mag. Het is slecht. Het is wicked. Je ziet. Leviticus chapter 20 verse 10. And the man that committed adultery with another man's wife. Even he that committed adultery with his neighbor's wife. The adulterer and the adulteress shall surely be put to. Shall be put to death, basically. Je ziet? Dus lijkt voor ascrivi naar een wet. Je volgt toch? Wat manningeren nog mag abseks naar een trauma vrouw. Het is off. Je zegt voor de amore hier, want ik in een wet, dat alle tomus dit. Je ziet? Je volgt toch? Amore, we condemn de manti. En alle de mensen die doen de santi, de man moest lukken omdat naar een sansa nog mag. Je zegt voor de nou echte wicked praktijk. Nou echte wicked praktijk in een eye voor je houden baas. Ja, het is iets dat niet mag. Zafato, het is echt slecht in de ogen van Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai. Dus Anomach, je volgt toch? I'm read it again. Leviticus chapter 20 verse 10. And the man that committed adultery with another man's wife, even he that committed adultery with his neighbor's wife, the adulterer, the man, and the adulteress, the woman, shall surely be put to death. So both of them, you know, gotta be put to death, man. Zafato, want dat zang. A vrouw ook te plegen overspelen, omdat hij abeman. Je zegt foto, en een ma pliegen overspel, omdat de oma's maar dat aan abemang. Dus aan mag, aan of. Je zegt foto, nou een wicked praktijk in de eye voor je houden baas, je houden shy. Je zegt foto, nou een sansa no mag. Je volgt dan, salakje. Je ziet, nou een sansa no mag. Je volgt dan, je ziet, Exodus chapter 20 verse 14, I'm read it again. Thou shalt not commit adultery, but today... You know, you got a lot of wicked niggas that love committing adultery, man. You know, having sex with another man's wife. You know, hey, wickedness, man. Je zegt foto aan hoe mag schreef in een sansa amore hiwan de tige. Je zegt foto amore hiwan no lobbing. Je volgt toch? This is Proverbs chapter 6 verse 32. But whoso committed adultery with a woman lacketh understanding. And all these niggas lack understanding, man. You know, because that is something not to do. You know, if you do something like that, that means you don't have understanding, man. You know, and that is why Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai is going to kill a lot of these wicked niggas, man, that love committing adultery, man, which is having sex with another man's woman, man, or another man's wife. You know, Proverbs chapter 6 verse 32. But whoso committed adultery with a woman lacketh understanding. He that doeth it. Destroyed his own soul, man. You see? Dus je vernietig je eigen ziel. Te doe zo'n santo. Na zomaar je vernietig je eigen ziel. Zomaar je zoek destruction tap je schreef. Je zegt wat dan? Zomaar je zoek of je houdt baas om jou. Zij vernietig je. Je zegt wat omdat anno mag. Je mag doen. Het is wicked. Isafato a wicked no wicked practice in a eye for your how bashim ya was shy. Isafato committing adultery. You know, and you got a lot of these niggas, man, saying that, yeah, yesterday I had sex with the wife of that man, you know? Hey, and I was giving her all types of, you know, hey, Jake is wicked, man. You know, that's why Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shai is going to destroy all of them, man. You know, real soon. And that is why we can't wait, you know, because wickedness is increasing, man. You know, and that gets Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shai the more angry. You know, it makes Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shai more angry, man. You know, and that is why two-thirds gotta go. You know, two-thirds gotta go, man. You know, because they're wicked, man. You know, two-thirds are really wicked in the eyes of Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shai. So there is no sorrow for two-thirds of the nation of Israel, man. Isafato, two-thirds fu afalo fu Israel, amuri wo vernietigding. Isafato, omdat nou echte wicked, een nou echte wicked praktijk in de eye fu amuri hiwang. Isafato, fu luku wan trama vrouw. Isafato, je luka trama, je luka trama vrouw. Isafato, je luka semenang awa lolos tu. Yahweh Shai even said that. Matter of fact, let me get that. Isafato, Yahweh Shai is ref beta king. Salaki, bear with me. Isafato, Yahweh Shai is ref beta king. Gone. Khan. So this is Matthew chapter. Let me see. Khan. So this is Matthew chapter 5. This is the book of Matthew, so stuk 5. On. Is af wat om dat Yahweh Shai zelf betekent dat je nog mag plegen overspel, je nog mag lukken aan trauma vrouw schreef. Is af wat. So this is Matthew chapter, Saint Matthew chapter 5 verse 27. Dit is naar boek of Matthäus hoofdstuk 5 vers 27. En het zegt: Ye have heard that it is that it was. Ye have heard that it was said by them of old time. Thou shalt not commit adultery. En Yahweh Shai etakja. Is af wat. Unu her nang redder Yahweh Shai etakja. Want het is in rode letters. Je ziet. Arke zei Yahweh Shai taki. Ye have heard that it was said by them of old time. Thou shalt not commit adultery. Want dat zang. Het is een wet. Is af wat. Yahweh Shai tegen den die den de Hebreeuwse Israëlieten ja. Van tak. Uyere. Tak abit nou een wet. Is af wat. De betakken fossi tak. Je nog mag pliegen overspel. Arke zei Yahweh Shai taki. Verse 28. But I say unto you, that whosoever looketh on a woman to lust after her, hath committed adultery with her already in his heart. Yeshi, je volgt toch? Hier is Yahweh Shai taki. Yahweh Shai tak van tak. Uyere tak ab adina wet isafato abe debe taken ina uru ting tak. Yuno mag pligo overspel. Isafato, maar mi etaki, Yahweh Shai etaki van tak. Zolang wa man, isafato, e luku wa vrouw. Isafato na nga lustu en afro abe man. Dat wa tak, je pligo overspel na nga afro dat in you verstang, in you gedachte. Want dat sang, te luku wa vrouw, te luku wa umasma na nga lustu. Dat wa tak, you wanna sma, je lusting. En je lust dat sma fu dusa nangin, fu abseks nangin. Isafato, dat mek je luka sma so tapuan so tfasi na nga lustu. Omdat die wanning, je desiring. Isafato, but you're not supposed to desire her for pleasure, man. It's off. It's wicked. Isafato anomach. Je ziet toch? Dus nadat Yahweh Shai taki takte, je luk wansma strati, wan vrouw, wan oma sma je zena strati. Isafato e lukas man. Hey man, that girl, hey. If I could find her, man, hey. You're going off, man, you know. And knowing that she has her man, you're going off, man. You know, that is straight up going off, you know, because you're committing adultery in your mind, in your heart, which means your mind. You know, if you know that woman has her husband, man, you know, it's off. You know, because you can look at a woman, you know, you can look at a woman, you know, with lust, you know, but she mustn't have, you know, she don't gotta have a man, you know, that is the point, you know, because if she has her man, that's committing adultery, man, and that is off. according to the Holy Scriptures. So you're not supposed to do that, looking, you know, after a woman with lust, you know, knowing that she has her man. That is off, man. You know. So I'm gonna get the last precept and I'm gonna close it out in the book of Ecclesiasticus. You know, it's a fatal. So I'm gonna one scripture even snel. Gone. So this is Ecclesiasticus chapter 9, verse 8. This is my last precept. I'm gonna close it out. So this is Ecclesiasticus chapter 9, verse 8. This is book of Sirach in the Apocrypha. Gone. Sirach, hoofdstuk 9, verse 8 tot 9. And it says, turn away thine eye from a beautiful woman. You see? And look not upon another's beauty. You know, because you're not supposed to look or desire after another's beauty. You know, another man's wife, another man's woman, man. You know, you're not supposed to do that. It's off. You know, it's wicked. Isa fato, dus you no mag doing. Isa fato, you no focus, stop ma, san af wamang. Isa fato, umas mama de abdema, you no mag doing. And umev de ma lob dua sana tile di tapagron tapo. Isa fato, ni tweeten de tak na wan sondo, wan na wan ekta bigi sondo dape. Isa fato, tak, you can lash you yearly be. Volg toch? Want amore iemand kan destroy you anytime. Amore iemand kan kill you gewoon. If you know a man en u loopt loko trauma vrouw. U loopt op seks naar een trauma vrouw. Is dat wat amore iemand kan kill you gewoon. You see? Turn away thine eye from a beautiful woman. And look not upon another's beauty. Dus je mag doen. Je mag loko tap. Je mag loko wan trauma beauty. Wan trauma vrouw. Want na van man. Dus je mag looking. You see? Dus je schrijft, look schrijft, je mag looken. Tak, hey, mi wan asmanja, hey, asmanja sexy, man. Is dat foto, ze ziet er echt goed uit, man. Hey, ja, man, mi loba asmanja, boy. Hey, asma, pon, ekta, mooi body, mooi slanky, jongen. Is dat foto, mooi dogla. Nee, ma abe, man. En is dat, is dat taka asma abe, man. Dat want tak dat je go off. Je zoon doek ba in a eye van moro hiwa, want je no mag doing. A off. En dat make unulek de man van moro hiwa. Is dat foto, unune, doe de santi. Is dat foto, doe dit op strati. Is dat foto. Wo she wan fro e waka hand e hand na wan trama da wo lukasma isa foto wo lukasma fan tak e ay asma ya no une du de santi isa foto e folog to ji e look not upon another's beauty for many have been deceived by the beauty e she wan dat ek e farle walo maningre a mooiheid fu a umasma a schoonheid fu a umasma omdat sang de umasma ti de mooi isa foto de mooi echt. Isa foto en dat e kor dat e farle walo mang isa foto make ti de mang e ab sex na nga de trama fro isa foto you see wan na wasan san no mag at het is wicked het is slecht isa foto you lek maning re ab sex na nga trama fro e volgt en de uma sma ook tu sa ab sex na nga tramang e volgt to ma de ab de mang asanat no mag you see for many have been deceived by the beauty of a woman you see. Om me maar verleid door jou, als schoonheid door jou, mooiheid van jou, maar. Voor hieruit, love is kinderd as fire, want dat zang. Manninger, uno manninger, we worden verliefd door a mooiheid van jou, maar. Steeds dat als maar mooi echt, dan zou je fall in love. Is dat wat dan? Je ziet, maar je mag fall in love naar jou, maar sa abe man, a off. Is dat wat dan? Want dat zang, je doe low low san. Je volgt toch? Je wan sukuf abas ma, maar asma abe man, ano mag. Je ziet, verse 9. Sit not at all with another man's wife, nor sit down with her in thine arms, and spend not thy money with her at the wine, lest thine heart incline unto her. And so through thy desire, thou shalt fall into destruction. Je volgt toch? Omdat nou een sansa no mag. Had de amore hier want de against a santi. Je volgt toch? De je date want trama vrouw. Je zegt wat you're dating another man's wife. You know, that is off. You're spending your money with her. You know, that's something you're not supposed to do. All right? Because it's off. It's wicked in the eyes of the Most High. Yahweh, Hashem, Yahweh, Shai. Na wansansa, you know, mag do. Isa foto, yo go chela na ngawan trama fro. Isa foto, yo app na ngawan trama fro. Yo chat na ngawan trama fro. That make unu maningre. Isa foto, de maaf amuro hiwa. De prophets fu amuro hiwa. Unu ne do de santi. Isa foto, that make eerste san. If umtak na ngawan umasma. En uno sabasma. Isa foto. Eerste zijn zou je access maar heb je wel een man. Isafato, unulek de man of the Lord, te wog of go chant wa mate. Isafato, Toen ik over het gaat, mijn eerste vraag zou hebben actie. Is af of na of de belangrijkste vraag zou actie van Oma's man. Heb je wel een man? Is af of heb je wel een vriend? Je volgt toch, if asmatak ya, je cutter off direct je kota gesprek. Je zegt oké, idee, tegas maar direct van tak, mijn dange recensie. Je zegt klaar. Je volgt toch, dadelijk want je hebt je man. Je zegt en mijn attack voor moren aan jou. Je zegt klaar, straight up. Je volgt om dat de scriptures die against us aan dat die. Je volgt toch, want op moment zei je bigi sukuf. Je zegt toch, op moment zei je bigi sukuf. Je volgt toch, bigi sukuf. Bigi suku asma, isap fato bigi ap ye bigi kis firi gasma, ma isap tak asma abe ma, dat is orik batak ye go off, ye gaat off, isap fato ye nawa wicked son, dus you no mag doing, you no mag go spend your money, isap fato nang wan trauma fro, isap fato go chela nang wan trauma fro, want na you verwoeste ye suku na you stapu, na you igi verwoeste ye suku na you tapu, dus ano mag, ye volg to, ye zie, dus you no mag doing. Matter of fact, salak, I'm going to read it again. Ecclesiastes chapter 9, verse 9. We'll lees je opnieuw. Sit not at all with another man's wife. Dus srefi. Het scripture tak srefi, you mag stong. Je zegt wat toch? Je zegt aan tafel, nang wan trama vrouw. Srefi, you mag doen. Je tak tori, nang wan trama vrouw. I. Daarmee, ja, dat zeg ik je. Vertel een beetje meer over jezelf. Je zegt wat toch? Je ziet er zo mooi uit. Nee, niks voor de santi, srefi. Je zegt wat toch? Sit not at all. Not at all, man. Isafato, but today you got wicked niggas that are doing this, man. Wickedness in the eyes of Yahweh, Hashem, Yahweh, Shai. That's why the Most High is going to destroy them. Isafato, this is a script that I'm you know what I'm doing. G, sit not at all with another man's wife, nor sit down with her in thine arms. You know what I'm doing? Isafato, asma de in your arm. Isafato, in your arm. You follow, to ye gitori, ye gigi, walo shit shit tori nang asma. Ma isapta kasma abemang. You follow, to you know what I'm doing? This is our wicked son. Je volgt toch, nor sit down with her in thine arms, and spend not thy money with her at the wine. Je no mag charas maar go uit eten. Je zegt toch, je spend je money tapas maar. Je zegt van toch, abbe leuk, jullie hebben een leuke tijd, en wel eens het rommel. Nee, je no niks voor de zand, je mag doen. Want asma abbe man. Je zegt van toch, and spend not thy money with her at the wine, lest thine heart incline unto her, want dat zijn je bigi kolobas maar. Je zegt van toch, je ziet, and so through thy desire. Je volgt want dat zijn bakken dat je ook toe je begint die saaier asma. Je begint je losting, want je wan op seks nangen. Je zegt wat om asma abemang en dan zijn ze nog mag. Je ziet, lest thine heart incline unto her and so through thy desire thou fall into destruction. Dus na, je vader ongoe in verwoesting. Je zegt wat om, want dat moro hier van je hou baasem, je hou shai. God destroy you. Je zegt wat om, and that make me do a lesson this. Je zegt wat om, gide massa loop, pleeg overspel. Zo want dat maningre e ap seks nanga trama vrou nanga umas ma e ap seks nanga tramang ma de ap demang isa foto de ap demas ramato de ap seks nanga walu tramang beuita man de karde wa de santi walu rommel isa foto ano mag het is wicked isi dus lord wille jou baasem jou share dat sa ik is understanding isa foto tak you're not supposed to commit adultery you know or else jou baasem jou share is going to destroy you. Safato, straight up. So with that, I want to close the door by giving all praises, honor, and glory to Abunawa, Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rakaku, Dashal, Amat, and double honors to my teachers, the head apostles and elders of Great Millstone, that Dorulel and that Tormir is truth, men that are worthy of their double honors and peace and salutations to the elect Akim out there that are pushing this word in truth and sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Waharakaku, Dash, Brakatam, to all the sincere Akim, man. So with that, hopefully this was edifying. I want to say shalom.